What's happening with it, you feel me? I'm finna check out this Nicki Minaj featuring Gucci, man. Kill the DJ, some 2009 throwback shit, you feel me, though? But, yeah, man, like I keep saying, if you really want me to get straight to the point of some shit, send me some motherfucking, some links and shit. And if you didn't already send me some links and it's on some Vivo shit, yeah, I don't feel like having to deal with all that shit. It's a bunch of other shit you gotta do. You know what I'm saying? Because of the copyrights and some other shit. That's why I stay away from that. But we're going to get it together, most definitely. But Nicki Minaj, Gucci Man, Kill the DJ. Let's get it.
Affiliates, hey. Nigga. Pay attention.
Hey. Okay.
Hey. You know,
okay.
You just pointed on me. I am Nicki Minaj.
Bitch.
I ain't know the president live in D.C. And I ain't know they call me Nicki Lewinsky. I never knew that T with J was Pimp C. And I ain't know I be with Paris and Lindsay. I just know that I be on my flight girl shit. A flight girl pop up and a flight girl dip. A flight girl stunt like a flight girl flip. And I don't never guzzle it, a flight girl sip. Now get that rosé, get that rosé. A little Hennessy and Louis the 13th. Now everybody look my way. Excuse all my haters cause they looking sideways.
You
get it now.
You be sitting by the bar when it's your song. You can act like you don't like it, but you do. You do. You do.
Holiday.
I think I'm gonna kill the motherfucking DJ. If he don't pull up, let the record replay. Record replay. I think I'm gonna kill the motherfucking DJ. I know the police was the Babylon. And I know I'm cold just like an avalanche. I never knew my titties was bigger than Pamela. So paparazzi flicking, be flicking they camera. I just know that I be on my flight girl shit. My flight girl stomach and my flight girl hip. A flight girl ball with my flight girl mix. And I can only kiss another flight girl lip. Now get that OJ, get that OJ. A little cranberry and some Granny Monier. Now everybody look my way. Excuse all the haters cause they
you be sitting by the bar when it's your song. You can act like you don't like it, but you do. You do.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
I think I'm gonna kill the motherfucking DJ. If he don't pull up, let the record replay. Record replay. Replay. I think I'm gonna kill the motherfucking DJ.
Fuck them like sexin', where they be flexin', when they know that this they song. So interesting, frontin' like they textin', then the bitches at me wrong. Got me wrong. Got me rock wrong.
Be sitting by the bar when it's your song. You can act like you don't like it, but you do. You do. You do.
The Phillies, nigga, holla at your boy.
So, my motherfucking thoughts on that shit would be like, at first, it was kind of dragging on me. Started paying attention a little more. I think it was the beat that was killing that shit, but then I started just zoning in to the bars, you know what I'm saying, and got a little better. The beat was just hella fucking repetitive, you know what I'm saying? That shit was just like, fuck. But I started to get into that shit, though, you know what I'm saying? Proof in its own making that she can make a bad situation, nigga, semi-straight for it, nigga, you know what I mean? Because, like I said, I was dragging on that motherfucker. But then the zoning in to her made that shit better. You feel what I'm saying? But drop me a comment. Let me know the fuck you think about this shit right here. I still got some more shit coming. 2013 verses and shit like that. Compilation. Ready to drop that shit. Got a couple more tracks, you know what I'm saying, from the Queen. So drop that shit. A couple more artists I'm about to do. Drop that shit. You know what I'm saying? Drop me a comment. Share the videos. All this shit, though. You feel me? On the gang. Follow me on the gram, King Crip, CINGCRIP. You feel me, though, nigga? Why?